Hey guys, it's Coach Conway. I'm going to share with you how to set up your slide broadcast right from the very beginning. So I'm going to go ahead and go over. So if you don't have an account, obviously you'll have to go sign up first. And when you're signing up, you may want to use a referral code. I've already got one of those referral codes. It will get you 100 free credits. So when it asks you for that, just make sure that you enter in this referral code. It's 584-58F100. So that's the referral code part. Then the next thing is uploading your contact list. So you can go over to manage a list and create a new recipient list. And you can copy and paste these from an Excel spreadsheet. That's an easy way to do it. Obviously you want to name the list. So I'm recommending that you might name the list with the dates that the clients came from. So if you're trying to avoid early payoff, you might want to start with October or so last year. So you get 6 or 7 months with a month or two cushion in there. So you don't have early payoff. So let's say that you're averaging 10 originations a month. I recommend that you probably send out 100 of these messages at a time. So if you've done 10 originations a month, you'll go from October back to January of the year. So you've got 10 months of originations, which is around 100 if you're doing 10 a month. So you may do a list, let's call this list January 2019 through October 2019, something like that. So then upload those through either PCL or you could use M3. So, but you just need your list so you can upload them through there. So once you've got that, you've named the list. Now you can go over to your manage audio. So you want to upload or create a new audio and then go to the Slide Broadcast Recording Center. And it will give you a number to call in. Once you do, it will ask you to name it with a 5-digit code. And when it's uploaded, you will see it's in the recording center. So you can just call in is what I did on this number to do that. Or you actually can go and upload a recording if you've already got a WAVE or an MP3 file, something like that. So once that's done, you're actually going to start a new campaign. You're going to name your campaign. And the caller ID, whatever number you want to show up in caller ID that's coming from, and choose the recording. So I did a test recording and I called 12345. So that's there. I'm going to do it to my list, my test list, and then you set a time for it to go. So if you want to go immediately, you can do that. If you want to choose the delivery time, you can do that. But that's really all you got to do to execute Slide Broadcast. Whole thing start to finish, you could have done in less than an hour. So recommend you get this done. Coach Conway, never settle for par.